Good morning. Today is Wednesday, February 2nd. My name is Peyton. Welcome to BMS Morning News Show.
Hi, my name is Brielle. Happy birthday to Kobe Hernandez Miranda and Madeline Smith. Have a great birthday.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
To be recognized as gifted and talented in arts, please see an arts teacher for a referral. The deadline is Friday.
Girls' soccer starts today. Please have your paperwork completed and turned in prior to attending.
What's up, everybody? We're the sports speakers, and today's topic, the Super Bowl. All right, so after the Bengals won a game-winning field goal against the Chiefs, It was a big upset, and the Bengals have won every single game by a field goal in the postseason. So now they're going to go to Super Bowl 56 to play the Los Angeles Rams, which just beat the 49ers by a field goal. More on the stats and the score with Jeremiah.
Okay, so the Bengals beat the Chiefs 27-24 in overtime with that game-winning clutch field goal. Same situation with the Rams and 49ers, but the score was just a tiny bit lower at 20-17. Now, I think the Los Angeles Rams are going to win the Super Bowl.
Yeah, me too. I think Rams have the best defense in NFL, most hyped up team. I think they're just going to take it.
Not me. I got Bengals, baby. Let's go.
All right.
So, if you like sports and you like basketball as well as football, we do a podcast on Spotify. We're called The Sports Speakers. Our first episode will be out. You will not see this guy. Our first episode will be out on Spotify in a couple weeks. So make sure that you tune in. And as we say on that podcast, we're The Sports Speakers, and we are out.
Monday Student Council will be selling lollipops for $1 each or six for $5. Show your Valentine some love.
Please order a yearbook by Friday. This is the last week to order. You can order on the school website or see Ms. Trask for help. Look at the cool cover.
It's time for our Black History Month fact.
Mae C. Jemison is an American astronaut and physician who on June 4th, 1987 became the first African-American woman to be admitted into NASA's astronaut training program.
On September 12th, 1992, Jemison flew into space with six other astronauts aboard the Endeavour on mission STS-47, becoming the first African-American woman in space.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching.